New York City, 1989. All this going on. And now we're facing a deficit of $1 billion. When asked how he'd deal with a deficit, David Dinkins said, quote, "It's not clear where we go from here." To Rudy Giuliani, it's clear.